And now, a reading from the epic novel, Eric Sean Rush's The Spoils of Babylon.
Cynthia turned and faced Devon again. Her eyes traced the length of his body like a leopard eyeing its prey. Devon was caught, and there was no escape. He wanted to make love to this woman just as much as he wanted to run from her.
Eric Sean Rush's The Spoils of Babylon. Now a major television miniseries event. Starts Thursday, January 9th at 10. IFC. Always on, slightly off.